I have consulted our people and staff from the intelligence community, and the information they provided was that so far as the armed force of the Philippines is concerned, wala tayong na-monitor na merong members ng Mauti Group dito sa Metro Manila.
They linked it with the attempt at the US Embassy last year, sir.
Protector
daw.
We would like to leave that conclusion sa mga membro ng Philippine National Police, if that is their conclusion. Ang pwede lang nating sabihin ay nakasuporta ang ating AFP sa mga efforts tungkol doon. At ang monitoring natin so far, if mayroon man na mga na-involved doon sa foiled bomb attack near the US Embassy, ito mga ito ay nandoon na ulit sa Mindanao.